Mrs. Morgan says, always hard to compare and pick two people that stand out in your class, because I have a lot of people that stand out in my class. But this particular 9 weeks, sometimes we have issues with learning and with talking, and so it seems like I'm a broken record. Please raise your hand and we'll come out. So the two people that I picked are actually two girls, and these girls in my class, they are what I would consider silent leaders. They don't lead by what they say, they lead by what they do. And it's always very noticeable that they always choose to do the right thing. Just like Mrs. Morgan said, even when maybe other kids are making poor choices, they always try and set the example. They're always here. Their color stays on green every day. They bring their homework. They encourage other people. They congratulate people when they do a good job. They don't tattle. Anything that a second grade teacher could want, these girls both display. So my terrific kids this 9 weeks are Lily Longoria and Gracie All.